The judge said, you need to travel. He gave you the right to travel, superseded anything else. And off you went to travel to the UK. And you gave birth to Jasmine, your guardian angel.
Yeah.
I don't know what that must have been like for you, Amy, but when you said goodbye to her, does that stay in your mind? Is that etched in your memory when you saw her for the last time?
I don't think I got to say goodbye.
Go on.
Like, I didn't... Like, I wasn't given time.
Okay. In the room at the time, it was just... You had to move along and...
Yeah, like, that always hits me. Like, my stories become just, you know... I have no emotion towards it anymore. But when it comes to that, because it's real, and it's something I can't take back,
yeah.
And I wasn't given, I never got to, like, hold her or see her face or... Yeah. Say goodbye. So, I remember screaming, leaving the hospital, but yeah. It wasn't my perfect goodbye.
It's very raw, isn't it? After all these years.
Yeah.
When I'm not going to bring
you there. I don't want to ruin my makeup.
No, don't worry about that. There are bigger things in life, aren't there? And you know, I can sense it from you how brutal it all must have been for you. And yet I sense also, and let me ask you, do you think that... Jasmine might have known that she was loved as much as you appear to have loved her. And
Of course. Yeah. I mean, I've adored her since she was put into my stomach as a little Cocoa Pop is what I call her. And all the way through the pregnancy, the delivery, and even more so every day and every year that passes by. Like, yeah. The older I get, the more I understand and the more I wonder and even the deeper my love gets, which I thought when somebody passes away, it's the opposite way.
Yeah.
As time goes by, it gets easier, but it doesn't. Yeah. Growing up and... Even writing the book in the time of my life that I'm in that age of the over 30 now, yeah. Where I'm coming into myself and knowing who I am and I'm understanding things a lot better, yeah. And I'm not okay with how I was treated, and there's a lot of things I will never be able to get over, but I'll deal with and get on with life.
I've only ever known Miss D, but what a pleasure it is to meet Amy Dunne.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.